Do not.
The firmament shines in an unusual way, as if the universe itself understood the importance of this moment. Today, I have begun the creation of Pantea, and these pages will witness its growth, a fantasy place where illness and misfortune will have no place. There, chance will succumb to my will, and every creature and landscape will follow the designs carefully traced by my hand.
Hey, what are you doing out of your cage? What are you doing out of your cage? Do not run away!
Bad child!
Huh?
I need this child. He seems quite innocent. Oh, but only if he gets a little fatter will he give me strength for my spells. What are you doing out of your cage?
Do not run away.
Legs and fatty cheeks.
Threads of the narrative unravel before my eyes, and the people of Pantea defy their destiny. They need a beacon, a guide to direct their destinies. And so, in an act of necessity, I decide to create the fairies. But I cannot do it in the same way as with the rest, for their essence would be the same, and their will equally uncertain. They must be born in the very bosom of Pantea, absorbing its history and being molded by its mysteries. But who could perform such an important task?
Do not run away! What are you doing out of your cage? Going out of your cage! What are you doing out of your cage? Do not run away! Bad child! What are you doing out of your cage? Do not run away! What are you doing out of your cage? Well, the truth is, eating children gives me a lot of vitality. Hey! What are you doing out of your cage? Do not run away! What are you doing out of your cage? Do not run away!
As a child, I used to fall asleep in a hole.
Going out of your cage. Do not. Fatty legs and fatty cheeks. Ha 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 ha! I need this child. Oh, he seems quite innocent. If he gets a little bad. Hey! What are you doing out of your cage? Do not run away! You